If you know exactly what diagnosis and what type of cancer a person has, then you can really tailor and personalize treatments. My name is Livia Eberlin. I'm a scientist and I'm a researcher doing work in analytical chemistry and cancer diagnosis. I like to define analytical chemistry as the technology branch of chemistry, where we're really developing new methods for measurement, for characterization of molecules. And in particular, I work with mass spectrometry, which is a tool that can measure the mass of molecules in complex samples, like tissues, biofluids, or plants. I'm very passionate about research at the interface of chemistry and medicine. And through my research, we're developing new technologies using mass spectrometry to improve accuracy of diagnosis, but also to make the entire clinical diagnosis process faster for the cancer patients. So diseased tissue and healthy tissue have very different molecular patterns. The reason why ambient ionization mass spectrometry methods are incredibly valuable for cancer diagnosis is that this technology can measure the change of molecules that are going on in tissue in real time. So based on these patterns of molecules, we can make predictive diagnosis of what's the disease state of this tissue. One of the main problems that we're trying to address is to improve accuracy of diagnosis during surgery. And in a surgical procedure, time is very valuable, both for the healthcare system and the cost, but also for the patient, so you're really minimizing their risk during that procedure. We use machine learning algorithms. And what machine learning does is we provide the machine, the computer, with data that's been confirmed to be, okay, this is data that's characteristic of normal tissue, or this is the data that's characteristic of cancer tissue. And then we train this algorithm to, based on the subset of the molecules, to be able to predict, okay, this is what cancer looks like, this is what normal looks like based on these molecules. And now, when we have a case that is unknown, the machine learning algorithm will provide this predictive diagnosis. Cancer surgeries are very complex procedures, and the major goal in the majority of the cancer surgeries is to maximize the removal of the cancer tissue. But to do that, you really need to know where the boundary is, right? Where does the cancer tissue finishes and where the normal tissue starts. So our current version of what we call the mass spec pen takes about 10 seconds from the touching of the tissue to a predictive diagnosis of if the tissue is normal or cancer, and even what type of cancer it is and subtype of cancer. That's the power of molecular information. And if we put that all together into one tool that's very easy to use and very fast, I think that can be huge, very transformative, and change how surgeons are treating their patients. And you know, that's just really thrilling and exciting. I was really fortunate to grow up in a family that valued science and research. My dad is a chemist, my mom is a biochemist. So early on, I was exposed to those concepts, and that has really motivated me to pursue research and science as a career.